Poppy, excuse me, there seems to be somebody new in the family room, and I'm guessing he's a friend of yours. He has some little girl that he's, like, swinging around, and he's just, like, kind of laughing and kind of creepy. Can we make him go away? Like, can we tell him to leave, that he's not welcome? What do you mean he's staying till Halloween? It's not even October yet. Really? Like, does he need to be out this early? Does he need to be here that long? How am I supposed to watch TV when I have to stare at him? Do you not think of me about my feelings at all, Bobby? Like, seriously? Like, is this what happened? Like, is this what our relationship has become? That you just do whatever you want without, you know, consulting me with this kind of stuff? Really? I'm moving out. I'm moving in with Noni. That's it. This nonsense needs to stop. I just can't deal with it anymore. I'm done with you. I'm done with all this Halloween stuff. I'm out of here. Get my luggage. And a pizza. Yeah.